when they dive into the water. Close set of eyes to help them focus on prey in water, small ears whose inner folds keep out water, and crude webbing between their feet which help anchor